everyone. My name is Erica. I'm with SRND, and I'm here interviewing Abby for SRND Code Day's Bellevue location. Can you tell us a little bit about yourself, Abby?
Hi, Erica. Thanks for inviting me. I work at Bellevue College, and currently I'm the campus events coordinator, meaning I help student organizations put on their events and activities.
Awesome. So tell us about what got you started at Code Day. I need to know the story. I actually don't know it, so tell me how you got roped in.
How I got roped in was I was completing my business intelligence data warehousing degree at Bellevue College, and there was an opportunity to practice my coding skills. Turns out I was a little too old. So I decided to volunteer. That's how I got involved.
Awesome. So what do you do at Code Day when you're volunteering?
I like to call myself Mama Bear in terms of making sure that we have all the food, that the students are having a great experience, if anyone's having any problems, that we're dealing with those issues, if they need to talk to their parents. Mostly I want to make sure that if someone isn't having a good time, figure out why they're not having a good time, and hopefully encourage them to stay. So I've been able to talk out most of the students from not going home and staying, and hopefully participating as opposed to just, it's a great time to be away from our parents for 24 hours.
That's fair. She does so much for us, like honestly. And do you help with coding too sometimes, or?
So I do, I'm not the best coder, but I do know how programs work. I do know how to troubleshoot, and I know how to Google. And so for a lot of our students, that's the number one thing, is just really showing them how to search.
Right.
And figuring out what it is that they're trying to do, and trying to figure out what the best website is to look for that information.
Right, because coding, even professionally, you can't just know everything. There's always sources. Everybody's looking for information all the time. It's not, you don't just know.
Right. People always say, well, just Google it. Well, there's a little more to searching than just Googling. You have to kind of discern what is it you're looking for.
And there's also W3 Schools, which is a total lifesaver for me.
It is.
Especially when I was learning. So, awesome. Can you tell us a favorite story from Code Day? Doesn't have to be a project-related story.
So for me, it's not really project-related. It's really seeing the students who start off at middle school who are now in high school coming back, or for the students who are coming for the first time and really just had the experience of a lifetime. Like, they were so excited and didn't think it was something that they were really capable of doing, and now understanding they're capable of doing it.
Awesome. And is this what inspires you to keep volunteering and continue to be Mama Bear?
It is. I like volunteering. I like working hard. I like getting down in the trenches. I also like to see, you know, if I can really pull out a 36-hour being up again all day. Usually I manage most of the time.
She does very well.
It's pretty important.
Well, thank you so much for joining me. Abby, you do really a lot of work for us, and it's just honestly so appreciated, and I just can't even begin to explain how awesome you are. So thank you so much for being here today, and thank you for joining me in this interview, and I hope to see you soon.
Great. Well, thank you for having me, and thank you for our current sponsors, T-Mobile.
Yes. Hashtag thank you, T-Mobile. Thank you.